Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to talk about the synthesis of silphinene, an angularly fused cyclopentanoid that belongs to the family of sesquiterpenes. The key steps towards the synthesis of this molecule involve an intramolecular photocycloaddition fragmentation sequence that would serve to establish two stereocenters in the molecule, and to close the final cyclopentane ring. The second ring of the molecule could be established upon condensation of this diketone. Final olefination would deliver the product. The synthesis commences by treatment of isobutyraldehyde with allylalcohol in the presence of p-toluensulfonic acid to give a gamma-delta-unsaturated aldehyde. The next step was the Wacker oxidation. The Wacker oxidation is the one-pot oxidation of olefins to the corresponding ketones with catalytic amounts of palladium to salts. In the reaction, water serves as the oxygen source, and the reduced palladium catalyst is reoxidized by the action of copper and atmospheric oxygen. In the next step, an intramolecular aldol condensation delivered the desired cyclopentanone. Addition of the enone to a solution of the Grignard reagent, which was prepared from 4-bromobutene, followed by alkylation of the regiospecifically generated enolate with 4-iodo-3-methoxycrotonate, produced the desired ketone in 58% yield. Hydrolysis of the enol ether with 30% aqueous perchloric acid in DCM provided the ketoester. The ketoester was cyclized by the action of freshly prepared sodium methoxide in methanol to give the corresponding ester during this Dieckmann condensation reaction. Introduction of the angular methyl was accomplished by treating the ester with lithium dimethyl copper to provide the cis bicyclic ketone. The beta ketoester was then subjected to Krapcho decarboxylation conditions with lithium chloride in wet DMSO. The Krapcho reaction allows the hydrolysis and decarboxylation of activated esters. In the reaction, the halide attacks the alkyl group of the ester in an SN2 fashion. Subsequent decarboxylation results in the formation of an enolate that is quenched by the water. The regioselective formation of the silyl enol ether was obtained using ethyl trimethyl silyl acetate and TBAF in THF. Further exposure of this intermediate with palladium II acetate and parabenzoquinone in acetonitrile delivered the desired enone. This is the Saegusa oxidation. This named reaction allows the regioselective introduction of alpha-beta carbon-carbon double bonds to cyclic and acyclic ketones via palladium-mediated oxidation of the corresponding silyl enol ethers. The key photocycloaddition was accomplished upon irradiation of a solution of the substrate in hexane. Exposure of the ketone to trimethyl silyl iodide in refluxing acetonitrile resulted in the smooth cleavage of the cyclobutane to provide the corresponding iodo ketone. Reduction of the carbon-iodine bond with tributyltin hydride gave the corresponding ketone in 98% yield. Enolization of the ketone under thermodynamic conditions was accomplished with LDA and 0.1 equivalents of terbutyl alcohol in THF. Quenching of the enolate with diethyl chlorophosphonate resulted in the depicted product. Final reduction of the enol phosphate by reaction with a mixture of lithium in methylamine resulted in the formation of silphinene.